Hey there guys, I hope you're having a really great week. I just wanted to do a real quick video on my favorite natural sun care products. So natural sunscreens, facial moisturizers, and aloe vera. And then I have a couple other beach things to show you real quick. So jumping right in, the first thing is my daily facial moisturizer of choice. And this is the Josie Maran Argan Daily Moisturizer with SPF 47. This is a really nice product. I do prefer the old formula. I know she reformulated a lot of her products. And unfortunately, I thought the original formulas were a lot better, but this one's good. You know, it goes on a little bit greasier and thicker, but it does absorb pretty quickly, so it doesn't leave your face actually greasy. And I find the argan oil, you know, helpful for the skin. So that is my favorite one. I got this at Sephora. Next is this Alba Botanica Hawaiian Dry Oil Sunscreen SPF 15. Now this is for your body, and this would be for more, you know, when I'm just going to go to the beach for an hour or so and I just want a little bit of protection, but I still want to try to get, you know, a little bit of color. I think a base tan is good for your skin, you know, sun is good for your skin. So, in moderation. I really like this product. It is an oil, so it's a little bit, you know, it's greasy, obviously, and it smells really good. It smells like hibiscus flower, so it's pretty nice. And this one I got at, I want to say my health food store, but I think, you know, CVS might carry these products, Target might carry these products, so check around. If I can, I'll try to find the links to these items online, and maybe like Amazon or something, and you guys can look them up in more detail if you're interested. So next is this Alba Botanica, and this is SPF 30. So this is the one I use when I go like jogging in the sun. I put on my shoulders and like my chest area, because that's a very susceptible area to, you know, wrinkling and whatever. So, and this works really well. I really like it. What I want to say about the natural products, why I'm so, you know, I'm very for these, is I think it's important to use a mineral-based sunscreen versus a chemical-based. I mean, I'm not a scientist or anything, but I think there's something about putting, you know, chemicals on your body and then going and sitting out in the sun that's probably, you know, something you want to try to avoid. At least for myself, I feel like that's something I don't want to do if I can. And these products in price comparison to, you know, general, you know, L'Oreal and all that kind of sun products, you know, it's not very much money difference. It's a couple dollars. And if you get them on sale, or, you know, you do your research online, you can find them for, you know, just about the same price. So that being said, back to this one. So this one is SPF 30. It's natural protection, fragrance free. This one's really nice. Just like normal sunscreen. I mean, it's, you know, there's nothing really different other than there's no chemicals in it. It's mineral-based. So then after sun, I like to use this if I do get a little bit too much color. One of the products that I've loved is this Jason Soothing Aloe Vera. And Jason is one of my favorite natural product lines. I try their bubble bath and body wash. That's one of my favorites. If you can find that on sale, get it. It's really nice stuff. I've tried their shampoo conditioner before. I've tried a couple other things I can't think of, but this is one of my favorite products. Whereas, like, the Alba Botanica, I like these, but, like, shampoo conditioner didn't work for me. But anyways, so this is just a natural soothing aloe vera, really good for you. You can even put it on, look, after cleansing or shaving, apply to dry skin, and then after sun. This product's, you know, not tested on animals, it's no parabens, SLS, or phthalates, so something I totally recommend. And I recently saw this, I'll try to link it below, where I found it. I don't know if it was on Amazon or not, But it was a really good deal for a really big bottle of it. So that's something to keep in mind. And then one thing, this is actually not a recommendation. This was one that I don't recommend. So Nature's Gate, I actually have a shampoo by them that I really like, but this product, not so much. So this is a mineral sunscreen. And the thing about this is, yeah, it protects from the sun fine. It does that. But it did flake off. Like, it gets kind of flaky on your skin, if that's the right word. Yeah, it just doesn't, you know, smooth in to your skin and stay on. It kind of flakes off. So this one, maybe not so much. But definitely if you can find the Alba line, check those out. Maybe a different one of this would be okay, but you know, maybe skip this one. So the other couple things I had are just a hat. Yeah, a hat's really important at the beach, and then a bag. So bag, usually when I go to the beach, I bring a bag, hat, you know, my sunscreen, these two, and then a towel, of course, and earphones, my phone, to listen to podcasts or music, and a book. And those are my essentials. So I hope you guys are having a really good day. Hope you enjoyed this. And thank you for watching. Bye, guys.